Hey everybody, we're Needham handicapping Greyhound Racing from the Palm Beach Kennel Club, West Palm Beach, Florida on Sunday afternoon, July the 10th, and this is my day at the track.com race of the day. Let's take a look at race 9 this afternoon, folks, 3:15 p.m. Eastern Post Time. This is a grade C affair, and these pups are racing 545 yards. Using a fantastic software product called Quick Dog, I've isolated a power pup to put on top of my multiple entry contenders list this afternoon. And on this entry, number 7, LC's Running Aces, I'll make a win, place, and show wager. I like to play the boxed exotics, the boxed gimmicks, however you like to say it, in your neck of the woods. So along with number 7 today, I'll be boxing number 4, Dad, number 2, Attic, Scosita, Vivid, and number 5, Sakara, G.I. Jane. That's 7-4-2-5 in the ninth from Palm Beach. Quick Dog Software has helped me find a pair of very playable power pup long shots. I suggest win, place, and show wagers on both of these entries. The first comes in the race one opener this afternoon. Win, place, and show in a 4-1 shot, number 2, Cinnabar. And in race 3, win, place, and show in an 8-1 shot, number 1, CJC's Good Luck. So from Palm Beach on a Sunday afternoon, Rick Needham for Day at the Track.com. Reminding you as always to please bet with your head, not over it.